So you're probably wondering why I'm talking to you with a headset on. That's a good question. Let me smoke this pen real quick. You know, I've been catching a lot of flack for the things I've been saying about you lately. A lot of slack. That's only because I wanted you to be great. I wanted you to be better than the other ones that came before you. It's been so long since we've seen someone like you that I just felt that when I did see you, let me put this pen out, things would have been a better job. You know, things would have been more impressive. Let me smoke this Allen wrench real quick. You know, I've been a fan of yours for quite some time. Since I was a little kid, actually. And the fact that you came up and brought something fresh to the table, I can respect that. I'll put this Allen wrench out real quick. But there's a couple things wrong with you that I just can't agree with. You know, it's the way you move, the way you the way you push buttons, the way that you present yourself, it leaves something to be desired. You know, it's something that I just don't think I can bring myself to support. Smoke this pen real quick. Good shit. But despite all my best efforts, despite all my criticisms, in spite of all my negativities that I may have towards you, I think I'm gonna give you a chance. Put this pen out real quick. And the fact that I'm doing this means that I want to have a lot of faith that you can prove me wrong. There are already some things that you said were coming that I didn't agree with. But if you play your part right, this could turn out to be a very good long-term relationship. So if you are anything less impressive, I swear to you, I will bring your ass back to Walmart and get my refund. You better be worth the damn money.